10. Drew McIntyre. The first British WWE champion nearly missed out on this list altogether. After carrying the company on his back throughout the pandemic, McIntyre has slightly dropped off the top of the mountain despite standout moments like his title bout at Clash at the Castle. He makes the cut here over the likes of Jey Uso and Austin Theory because of his multi-layered frenemies relationship with Sheamus. Not only have these two elite pros put on some incredible matches, but the likes of Karrion Kross, Gunther and Solo Sikoa have all benefited from sharing the spotlight with the Scottish Warrior during their intertwined rivalries. We've still more to see from Drew. 9. Edge. The rated R superstar would have been way up this list 10 years ago, but it's testament to the superstar Edge that he's even in contention here. His comeback has been truly remarkable, and he is making the most of every opportunity he has left. Everything Edge does is opera. His storylines are drama, and he bleeds raw emotion. He's all grit and bite in history and fire, and injustice, and you feel every beat of his heart in the ring. Every Edge match feels like we've stolen something back from the universe. May we have him for all the time he lost and more. 8. Kevin Owens. KO keeps finding new ways to make us care. This iteration of the prizefighter is one of the most passionately supported faces in the company, with fans backing him all the way in his never-ending fight against the Bloodline. It's an ongoing rivalry which has provided some of the most emotional and entertaining moments in recent years. Right now, he's a hero people feel good about supporting. With his unique appearance, impassioned promos and badass entrance music, he's cultivated a persona people love to love. Owens is special because you know he could flip all that in an instant and turn into one of the most sadistic, hated heels around. 7. Finn Bálor. The Prince, the Demon, and the first ever WWE Universal Champion, Finn Bálor has proved his worth time and time again. It therefore shows just how incredible a moment the Irish star is in that the main roster has never seen him better. Bálor has always had the ability to put on a five-star classic with anyone in front of him, but the level of venom in his storylines and promos has never been this high. The Judgment Day light up every show they're on, and when they're around, we want to see Finn in the ring. He can go anywhere from here. 6. Gunther. We're sure if we stood overlooking the coast in Penzance and Gunther hit one of his trademark chops on the east coast of the USA, we'd hear it bounce off the Cornish cliffs. The Intercontinental Champion's wicked strikes are the perfect entry point for anyone wanting to see just who Gunther is. A powerhouse in the ring, the ring general is incredibly athletic for his size and capable of pulling out match of the year contenders at an immense rate. WWE UK fans saw some of the best of Gunther during his record-setting NXT UK Championship reign, but his Intercontinental title reign has been almost as impressive. His battle with Sheamus in Cardiff was just one of the many matches in which Gunther has proved he is ready for anything WWE can throw at him.